Hello, my friends, and welcome to Paulina Art. Today, I bring you this Easter painting with a bunny and some eggs sitting on a nice garden. I'm going to show you step by step how to draw the bunny using very simple techniques. I'm working on watercolor paper, which I have primed with gesso and a drop of turquoise and a drop of black, just to create this nice soft blue-gray background. I've also taped the watercolor paper to this wooden surface so the paper will not wave and curl with the paint. And I have sized it 8x8. You can use the same techniques on canvas, and you can also paint this on an Easter card. I painted the bunny in different shades of brown. You can paint the bunny pink or blue or any color you want. The key is to have two colors. I used burnt sienna as my medium color and raw sienna as the lighter color, plus black and white. With the two colors plus black and white, you can create all the different shades to paint the bunny. If you would like to see how I created this Easter painting, stay with me and let's paint together. Okay, my friends, the Easter Bunny painting is done. To finish the painting, I splatter some paint around, just like I normally do, using the colors that I use on the painting. I'm going to list all the colors I use on the description box below. I'm going to give you a close-up of the painting. I started a new series on this channel, Loose Florals. I'm going to link it up here if you haven't seen them yet. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you learned something new. If you like this video, you know what to do. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you on the next one.